get to hear me now. Hi everyone, and welcome back to another episode of my Resident Evil Village series. I'm your host, CrazyHub100 from the IO Gaming Channel, and once again, we're continuing where I left off from previous episode. Last time I was going to get, once again, another one of Rose's body parts that were in those flasks, or whatever they're called, and we just ran into Chris, but then he was attacked by a giant fish. So now I think I have to deal with said fish.
Well,
but I
then
don't know
feel
for
free
sure.
To peruse.
But
have a wonderful adventure.
That's basically where I left off. Gonna quickly look around. I know there's a puzzle back there that I need to complete. Poor chickens. I don't think I wanted to do that just yet.
Seriously?
Yeah. Whatever. Before I continue, I'm going to check out what that puzzle was back there. Okay. Looks like I need to maybe match those.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Oh. So I guess I do have to mess with these windmills then. I didn't know I could jump from that high. That could have been bad if I took damage, but I don't think I can. Well, anyway. I guess I have to be very careful around here. Okay, so obviously I gotta be careful going over those bridges or I'll die. Okay, give me a minute. Okay, there we go. Honestly surprised it can't get me from here. I'm a little confused. This almost looks like it glitched. I'm looking at that in the woods sort of clipping through there. Oh, I didn't notice. Okay. Is there another thing somewhere? I don't know, I don't see anything. Okay, there it was.
Ugh, stinks.
That was kind of scary. Also, those only last for a limited time. Huh. That's interesting. How do I get back up there? Oh, I guess I have to go this way. Okay, so we'll just skip that. And obviously, I'll run. Okay. Where you at? Crap! It scared me, I thought I was dead. This will be nice, it's a longer path. I bet I can't throw something out in the water. Maybe I can shoot the water? No. Where the heck is it? I guess I just have to try it. Come on, come on, come on. Just gotta make it over there. Too bad I can't just climb up this way, but no, that'd be too easy. Okay. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Back, 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 back. Okay, now I'll go. That was close. Mm-hmm. sort of looking around here.
Caught myself a big one.
I wonder how long that stays up. Reach this high. That was a close one.
Okay.
Quickly save after all that. Okay, just need to match the puzzle. Oh, okay, I get it. That was kind of creepy. wonder if I can go back to any places. No, I guess not. I really like how this looks. Rain. Literally, I was the dream.
Oh!
think I'm safe under here. Of course, I don't have any more health items, so I'm pretty much stuck now. That should deal with what I got. Dang it. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Oh god, that was close. How did that hit me? Come on. Dang it. I almost got killed. Oh, it's gonna do its thing. Ugh. Dang it! I can't run, I'm too slow. I'm gonna die at this point, I can't do it. Just gotta strategically kill him. You can't outrun it. You're done. There's just no way. Finally! Oh my god! Jesus.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
The craziest boss fight I've ever done. Probably not that crazy, but just crazy enough where I was left with barely any health left. I think I'm still in danger. Yeah. Hopefully I run into the Duke.
The exit's up ahead.
Hopefully there's an herb in here. Oh, thank God. That's, I think, a six-winged key. Yeah.
Better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
It's some weird stuff. Probably not a good idea to break that. Thank you. Now, I wonder if I can get this one item that was out here since the water was drained. It was like right in here, I think. Oh yeah, here it is. Okay, guess we'll head back to the village now. In weapon. Huh. Where might that be at? So if I go here... Is there a wall or something? Or? How do I get over there? Unless... Oh, maybe it's there. Okay. I don't really understand how I'm missing. Really annoying creatures. Just wanted to look around this area. Kind of scared me. I didn't expect him to come under there. Okay. Did I not just put that item in my pocket? What the heck? It makes absolutely no sense at all, but whatever. Okay, confirm. Where are we at here? Oh, why not? As soon as I get a new weapon, that thing appears. Come on, this is not the time for those guys. Intense. Okay, we're gonna go back to the Duke now. He's up there. Okay. Just make sure I'm going the right way. Okay.
Ah, my apologies. I've gotten some new stock.
You know, too bad he doesn't have extra space. Well, anyway, I'll deal with the Duke later. I'm gonna save. And we're gonna stop here for this episode. So I hope you all enjoyed watching as usual. Be sure to leave a like and comment down below if you want. And maybe hit that subscribe button. And that's about it. So I'll see you all next one.